We're going back in time to find Gyor's lost letter. Okay, everyone? You did a pretty good voice for Ina. Oh, thank you, thank you! I get told that a lot, that I sound a lot like Ninomae Ina'nis. And I think she has a pretty unique voice, but I've been working on it. I've been working on it. Yeah, I'm so excited to time travel!